Hi, I'm Dr. Puja Patel, and I work as an internal medicine hospitalist in Pennsylvania as a locum physician. Being a healthcare worker, hospitalist, we are on the front line in this healthcare crisis. I feel one of the qualities I've gained as a locum physician is adaptability. Working in different hospital settings in different states, it gives me the confidence and courage to work in the places where the need is the most. The crisis has also given us unique opportunities. Every day we are learning from each other, from physicians in the hospital, outside the nation, throughout the world. All the physicians have come together to fight against this coronavirus, and I'm sure we'll get through this together. I feel like a soldier. We've been called in this war to the battlefield. And nothing is more gratifying for me than being able to contribute, being significant, and make a difference. It is once in a lifetime opportunity that has been given to us. And I feel proud to be a physician now than ever before. Please take care of yourself. Your safety should be the number one priority. If we are not safe, we will not be able to take care of our patients. So please make sure you take care of yourself, you wear the protective equipments every day at work. And together, we will be able to fight through this. Stay healthy, stay safe. Take care. Thanks.